Monday till Saturday, nobody knew they were there. Now the first to come in was me, Mrs. Quinn. She cried at herself, her stay was so thin. But when she sat down, she just fell right on in, and nobody knew she was there. And the next to come in was big Mrs. Humphrey. She sat herself down and got herself comfy, tried to stand up and could not get her bum free, and nobody knew she was there. And it's all dear, what can the matter be? These poor ladies got locked in the lavatory. They were there from Monday till Saturday, nobody knew they were there. Need to be better with the chorus next time, right? You're not here to enjoy yourself, come on. Then the next to come in, it was Annabel Slaughter. Now she was the Earl of Effington's daughter. She came to dispose of superfluous water, and nobody knew she was there. Then the next to come in was B. Mary Money. She had to come in a hell of a hurry. And when she got there, it was too late to worry, and nobody knew she was there. And it's so dear, what can the matter be? These poor ladies get locked in the lavatory. They were there from Monday till Saturday, nobody knew they were there. The next to come in, it was old Mrs. Brewster. Now she could deceive just as well as she used it. She sat on the handle, thought someday it cursed her, and nobody knew she was there. But the last to come in, it was lovely Miss Bender. She come to adjust an annoying suspender. The strap that went snap up her feminine gender, and nobody knew she was there. And it's so dear, what can the matter be? These poor babies get locked in the library.